Just a quick little buddy package thing. This is for Crafty Patty. You had asked me for the Oreo mold, and I sent you a bunch of stuff. And one of the things that I sent you, and the reason why I'm making this video, I usually don't make a buddy package video. I mean, if people want to make it at their end when they receive it, that's all well and good. I mean, it's nice to know that you got your package, and if you do throw up a video, I mean, you know, that's nice. But before my battery wears out, I'm making this video because I'm sending you this. This is coffee jelly. And this is really, really good. Also, it's made with agar, so it's vegetarian gelatin. This is really good as a it's like jellied espresso, sweet espresso. When I was going to open my noodle booth at the farmer's market, this was one of the desserts that I was going to offer. And one of the this is great for when you're having guests for dinner, because one little envelope makes many. What you do is you put them in a nice little glass or plastic cocktail thing, and you can pour any kind of milk, soy milk, whipped cream over it. I used to have the little non-dairy milky things, the mini moos, and we would pour it over. we would put a lid on it that had a hole, and so the people could pour the little mini moos inside and then scoop it out. So this is the only reason why I'm making this video for you. And this is just, you mix it with 3.5 cups of water, cook it until it boils, you know, reduce heat, simmer, stir for 1 minute, and then you put it into your wherever you want it, cups. You can put it in a glass or shallow pan, cut into squares, and serve it like they do in the diners. This is really yummy, 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 yummy. You said that you like coffee, that you and your husband like coffee, and that you like to taste things from other cultures. I also have one that's for red beans. I know that being Cuban or of Cuban descent, that you do black beans. Puerto Ricans do red beans, so I thought I'd send you a little bit of the mix that's in my house, which is Asian and Puerto Rican and whatever. Okay, sweetie. So as soon as I do your bracelet, oops, that was supposed to be a surprise. I'll probably get that done today anyway. So I hope you enjoy your things, and I got you some gum, and I got you the chai tea thing. It has milk in it, and it's sweetened, so all you have to do is just whatever, add water. I hope you enjoy your little gifts, and let me know how you like the jelly if you make it. It'd be great to make it when you have guests over, to give them the experience. And it's just like drinking or eating a cold shot of sweet espresso. So it's if you like coffee, you're gonna like the jelly. Alrighty, girl, I'll be talking to you soon. Take care. Oh, and well, never mind. I'll decide what I'm gonna do with those wooden tiles. Take care. Bye bye.